Dry settle, another face-off win. Clip bomb moves to the middle. Time winding down on the period. Here is a shot by McDavid. And it's own goal for Kyle Turris. It's a power play goal for the Oilers as they get a break.
Connor's getting credit for it. I think, anyway, Connor with the shot. The work in front and off of Kyle Turris, ready to slam his stick as the Oilers needed something good to happen. They get it right there with off of Kyle Turris' skate and in.